FactoryTalk VantagePoint 4.0 offers two different ways for users to connect to the FactoryTalk Historian. The standalone connector is good for situations where users have more than one FactoryTalk directory and historians in each one. The more typical situation is to use the FactoryTalk connector, which browses for historians on the FactoryTalk directory. Importing tags is easy. Now right-click on the FactoryTalk directory connector, select which types of tags you'd like to import, click Next, select one or more historians that were discovered, Next again. If we had a FactoryTalk Historian ME module, we could make some associations to the controller here, and click Finish. Additionally, the FactoryTalk connector understands the association between FactoryTalk Historian ME and FactoryTalk Historian SE, as well as the relationship to FactoryTalk Live data. As a result, requests for data are optimized to return data to the client in the most efficient way possible. Once those tags are in the VantagePoint system, they could be used within VantagePoint applications such as Trend, Excel, VantagePoint Manager, modeled as types, etc., just like any other tags.